It's Mane. Threaded through by Aubameyang. And the goal gives them the equaliser.